27-year-old man from Festus is arrested and charged with making a terrorist threat. Police say he posted a threat on social media against Festus High School. Mitchell Lovelace is accused of writing a post Saturday night that said, quote, "I'm going to shoot Festus High School students in the name of Kyle Rittenhouse." Officers immediately responded to his house and took him into custody. Lovelace is being held in Jefferson County with no bond.